I think for me, I really relied on my faith during this process. A lot of prayer, a lot of just spiritual pouring in and personal development for myself. Listening to podcasts, listening to a lot of motivational speaking, because there's so much negativity out there. There's so many reasons not to do it. So you have to dig within yourself to get that perseverance and have that fortitude to do it and to keep going. And I think the more you pour into yourself, the more you're able to give out and to fuel yourself. So a lot of times when you're looking for other people, they're not there. It can be, sometimes it can be a lonely experience because everybody's like, well, why you gotta write? Why you gotta do, can't you come out? Can't you do this? And you have to set it in your mind that I have a goal and I'm going to accomplish it. And it's okay that I'm in this journey for this season. And understanding that it is a season because you will get done. And then once you get done, then you can see your friends. And those people that will support you, those friends that are true to wanting to see you succeed, they'll be there. And those that are not, it's okay, sometimes you have to let them go. And that's just the reality, because everybody is not going to be equipped to be able to carry you where you're going. So sometimes you have to let people go. And I had to have that experience because they weren't supportive. It was more, oh, you never have time for me. You're always working on your Disney. You're always like, wait a minute, I'm trying to better myself so I can be better to others. And you have a problem with that. So things you have to do in your mindset and be okay with it. So pouring into yourself, doing what you need spiritually, mentally, self-care. Because sometimes it can drive you crazy. You just need to take a break. I like to go walking. I do hikes. I like to enjoy the outdoors. So I like to dance. So I take dance classes. So finding those things that you enjoy to get into that time while you're working and pursuing your goals.